Whenever I think about my dad, I just have an overwhelming feeling of love and that he is still here. I used to, I used to think that he's gone and I'll never see him again and I'll never be able to hug him or kiss him, but I still have him in a way. I still have him when I look in the mirror. I still have him when I look at my brother. I still have him when Mom tells me stories about the three of us, about the two of them. When I listen to his music, I still have him. So he's not gone. And I know that one day we'll be together again. So that's how I think about him.
Oh, if I should